So guys, it's Bucky. Welcome to your, 31st draft tutorial. And in this tutorial, I'm going to be talking to you guys about something called an enhanced for statement. Now, in the last couple tutorials, I showed you guys how to use a counter-controlled for statement to add up all the values in an array or just sum them all together. Well, actually, Java made a very easier way to do this, and they named it an enhanced for.